tonight we're meeting with the community to discuss the schematic design that we have come up with for Scarborough High School. This will be their first opportunity to see what we've been working on for the last 7 months diligently with the PAT. We have provided a proposal of a beautiful new two-story entry into the administrative area that would allow parents and community members to know where to go when they come on campus, and will house flexible space for the parents.
One of the biggest aspects of 2012 bond was to bring in 21st century learning aspects. So we've taken that here at Scarborough and have provided flexibility, collaboration, light and color, and incorporated that into our design. We plan to renovate classrooms with new technology, as well as a new JROTC building. We plan to upgrade the athletic facilities from the football field to the baseball field.
I think it's so exciting. Just to know that those improvements will be taking place. I think it's just going to add more energy to the school, and that will help the kids, learn more effectively and be more excited about being in the school that's more open and lots of color.
I know they've done small things over the years where they've done like air conditioning and things like that, but now it's time to turn towards putting some interest into upgrading the building.
If they see that people are making an effort to improve their facilities, they'll feel that pride, and I think it'll stimulate more neighborhood, community children to want to come here. They're going to be saying, I want to go to Scarborough and get an education there.
I think our administration here at Scarborough does an awesome job at answering those questions, but when you have people who have word of mouth and they speculate a lot of things, attending these meetings will answer those questions. If you want to know something, you got to be an active participant.
I think it's great that we have the community here. I mean, I think it's great that at least there's an opportunity for them to come and listen and to see what we're doing and for us to explain what we're doing. So once the building is there, there are no questions of what happened. But I mean, we've done this whole process with the students in mind.